Guys, what's up? Andrew Lindquist here. Today I'm going to show you a fan pack from, as you can tell, the Texas Rangers. Now, in order to receive this fan pack, you do have to make a donation to their foundation, anywhere between $5 and $15. I donated a maximum $15, and this is what I got. I'm going to start from like the most generic stuff. Here's like your Adrian Beltre oversized card. Generic, and also got a Texas Rangers game program. It's kind of hard to tell, but September 1st through 14th, 2017. I got a rally towel. This is probably the same rally towel that they gave away during the playoffs last year. Their slogan, never ever quit. Too bad they did lose their playoffs, though, the Toronto Blue Jays. And here I got the pennant from the 2016 AL West Division Champions. It's a pretty good quality too. Over here I got a Texas Rangers mouse pad. It's pretty high quality, and they made it look like the on-deck circle. Here's an Adrian Beltre figurine. And it comes with a little bat. I like him. He usually plays with my favorite team, the Boston Red Sox. Here's a Texas Rangers retro baseball hat with a pin on it. It's one of the giveaway items. I think most of these were. Now this is the coolest item I've ever received in a fan pack. It's a Star Wars Jedi Luke Roy bobblehead. It's a pretty high quality bobblehead. You can tell there's a batting glove. There's like a lot of detail in it. And it did come with a baseball bat, but I can't figure out how to put it in. So in conclusion, before my phone goes out, this is the fan pack I received from Texas Rangers. It's really cool. Like, subscribe, thank you for watching.